tight.
Just checking.
To finally be able to celebrate Mardi Gras in Ocean Springs along the Gulf Coast and represent the YMCA. What better way to do this than have a parade in our hometown? We're just really excited to actually be able to participate in the event this year.
A good time being out here with the YMCA family and friends and just having a great time.
Happy Mardi Gras! Mike Baba!
Man, it takes tons of leg endurance. You're gonna need to really pace yourself. We got about a 2 mile ride here and it's going slow, so you're gonna really have to pace yourself, drink lots of liquids, and and just have fun.
Excited. When I got the call from Amanda to be a part of this, I was just so elated, and I was humble. I was so grateful for her to give me this opportunity, because I don't think they come around too often to be able to have to be able to ride the floats like this for your first time. So I'm happy to be a part of it and represent the Y.
Wave at them, babe. Pick up the.